What's up, guys? Got something around the corner for you. Check this shit out. Bet you can't beat them gas prices. Bet you lived here. What's up, everybody? It's Nikki Scripps. Welcome back to City Skylines. We're playing in my new city of Hartpool. Last episode, we created a sunken highway that goes off of a motor lane switch lane. Today, we are going to create our first neighborhood and first arterial roads, which I'm gonna start doing right now. Six lane arterials. I'm gonna go 100 up and 100 across. And then road hierarchy will take over from there. This roundabout gives us the perfect ability to build with the train. So I'm gonna use it. Bus hierarchy works both. It goes down to a four lane. I'm using all vanilla roads. Gonna curve it with the land. Stuff out before we build the road over it as best possible. We'll be right back. Texas will be the first district. Thank you. This is gonna be our first district. Calling it Kawamba. Yeah, we just did that. Name management enabled. Poor. Sorry, guys. education going. Look nice there. Needs a parking lot. There's like no cement around this school. Looks connected to the parking lot much better. Yeah, that definitely looks doper now. I think we're good on that. Let's add a police force. Thank you. sheriff's department here. It might get bad. Have him riding around in Ford Explorers. Fire station. Let's pick a cool engine for it. Let's use the large fire engine. Right now for the medical stuff and death care. Therapy center. Put in an elderly home. St. Nicholas Crematory. Putting in a district medical center with a parking lot. Come back to that. Out of town, just to be extra safe about death ways. Medical and death care facilities. So 6,000 assets. Stuff like this happens. It only happens in my game whenever I'm dealing with death care or hospital costs. Just so you know, this isn't a constant problem. Behind the hospital, I guess. Now, before I do anything else, I need an industrial area. Not sure if I want to do it right there, because I could connect through there at a later date. Has to be close to the highway, though. Thinking right here, I said that there would be some places that may have to deal with a little bit of unfriendliness due to industrial areas being close, and that's why this is affordable housing that's about to go into Kawamba. Let's set up industrial area and connected to the highway. Let's move this out a bit first.
We'll be right back.
says on the one loading screen to attach your industry areas to the highway and damn it ain't lying. To go with inland water treatment. Water situation dealt with. Now let's do this garbage. Thank you. nuclear power. This ain't the most fun part, but it's a necessity. It's gonna be very worth doing. It's time for our zoning. Double check that. I indeed do have the poor setting on our city theme right here. I'm trying to keep this serious, but my dark humor comes through sometimes. We're gonna put some stores in some corners, aka the corner store. Some places. This could be low density residential. easier to just do that and unzone the things I didn't want zoned. Faster way of zoning. Done the rent residential first, and get to your other shit. Alright, I think everything's done, we'll just let it fill in. Alwombo, the first district, here we go. So far. One big thing I forgot. Need to attach our water source to the power grid. Whoops. No biggie. put up main basketball court. Check our traffic. 86%. Sweet. This place is gonna have a major vibe to it. Actually, it looks like a church around where I'm from. We'll be right back. just come together, turn it into something great. Club XXX. They got the best girls, live dances, all of it. Where else do we have money to throw away after work in this town? Gonna let the rest of this fill in, then I'll be back with a flyover of how it looks. Alright guys, the district of Kawambo is finally filled in. Trying to reach its full potential still by the looks of it, but I think it filled out beautifully for what it's supposed to be. Shows how there can be expansion, whether that will be expansion of the Kawambo district or not is yet to be decided. Industrial companies have moved into town, giving some jobs. And with the highway project, we're set to succeed.